My name is Ishi from Class 6E. Saint Maxwell presents Filmmaking, Natural Wonders of the World. The first wonder is Great Barrier Reef. The Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest coral reef system. The reef is located in the coral sea off the coast of Queensland, Australia. The reef structure is composed of and built by billions of tiny organisms known as coral polyps. The Great Barrier Reef can be seen from outer space and it is the world's biggest single structure made by living organisms. A large part of the reef is protected by the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park. The second wonder is the Great Canyon is Teesside Canyon. The Great Canyon is 277 million long. For thousands of years, the area has been continually inhabited by Native Americans. The Tibetan name for Everest is Komolungma. The Pueblo people considered a holy site. The canyon became an official natural monument in 1908, a national park in 1919. Mount Everest, the third is Mount Everest. Mount Everest is the Earth's highest mountain above sea level, located in Himalayas. The first recorded efforts to reach Everest summit were made by British mountaineers. There are two main climbing routes, one approaching the summit from the southeast in Nepal, known as Standard Route, and the other from the north in Tibet. Because Mount Everest is the highest mountain in the world, it has attracted considerable attention and climbing attempts. And Everest, first known as summiting, occurred by 1953. In its evolution, snow height was mostly recently established in 2020 by the Nepal and Chinese authorities. Thank you to my mom and the websites where I took these pictures. Thank you.